Hey friends, Voodoo Queen here. So I had someone who watches my videos request that I go ahead and make tutorials for Dominion Ruins, which is in your town. I already have all of that complete in my main Voodoo Queen account here. So I'm gonna use one of my alts to go ahead and record these videos for you guys as requested. So right now I'm in this account, Alyssa. It was the first account I made when I started Thrones, and it was before I had someone actually teach me how to play the game the right way, and so I made a lot of mistakes in this account. But luckily, I was stopped before I did too many bad things, and I made Voodoo Queen, and the rest is history. Anyway, so this account does not have Dominion Ruins done at all. Like, nothing is done. So, all that being said, it's been a while since I did Dominion Ruins, so it might take me a minute to remember all the little details and intricacies about it, but I will do my best and get these recorded for anybody who needs them. So I'm using a few different sources. First of all, this is Dominion Ruins. When you go into your town, you come down here at the bottom, this little thing right here, click on it, and that's where it takes you. So this is the map, this is the store. It's always good to go and collect that free materials because you're going to need to use these materials to build armor and gear for your adventurer. I think there's two adventurers to choose from. Could have swore there was two adventurers to choose from. Maybe I'll figure that out later. Anyway, so that's your adventurer. You're gonna build all of this gear. All of this is going to help you to defeat the bosses on each street and each node. as you build more gear, these numbers are going to grow and you're going to be able to reset and you're going to earn these stat points as you defeat bosses, and you're going to be able to distribute those stat points here in all these different places to increase your odds of beating the next boss. And so those will change throughout the course until you defeat all the bosses and all of these nodes in all of these streets. Tavern. Yeah, so like I said, it's going to take me a minute to remember how to do this. So right now, Adventurer 1, I cannot build anything because I don't have any materials. Stock. Okay. So, let's just try to go with Street 1, Node 1. Also, the point you're supposed to get, you're supposed to try to get 3 stars for every node. And that's gonna, I don't. If I remember correctly, you can't go to the next street until you get 3 stars on all 3 nodes. So, I'm also going to be using this Vikings. This has all the maps to where the bosses are, so that you the point is, so for instance, this is Street 1, Node 1. This is where you start, and the point is to try to get to the boss faster before you go through all of these other rooms. The faster you get to the boss and defeat him, the faster you're done with that node. And then what else am I using? Oh, eventually I'll be coming back to Negan's channel and his playlist where he talks about different gear and stuff and how he beat each street. But we'll come to that later. So for right now, let's go ahead and try Node Street 1, Node 1. Let's see. Hold on one second. Let me just get some one other thing ready that I just remembered I needed. Okay, so here we go. Gear drop. Okay, yeah. All right, so here we go. Let's go ahead and explore. Look at this map. All right, here we go. So just go straight ahead. And I always did auto battle. I think once you defeat it, you can. And you have, if you have to redo the room, you can do battle on your own, but I think I always just did auto battle. Okay, so this is going to be the boss. Yeah. Okay. So it looks I'm gonna have to, okay, I beat him. Continue. The leader has been defeated. You can keep exploring halls in the building to get 2 stars, defeat all the marauders, and find all the coffers. To get 3 stars, explore the building completely while preserving 50% of the adventurer's health. When you return to the street, you can start exploring the next building, but the progress in the current building will be lost. Okay, so that's how you do that. So I'm probably going to have to play this street several times. I'm going to have to create gear in the workshop. The coffers have materials in them to create the gear. So I'm going to have to do this a few times to be able to get 3 stars on the whole thing. So I will do that with you guys. Okay. So there I was earning, I'm earning stat points. And in a little bit we'll go into the adventurer and we will increase some stat points to help me defeat all of these marauders more easily. So that I can get 3 stars. See, there's another adventurer's experience. Okay, so where am I? I need to go up. Okay. There is a treasure coffer. Where I get materials, which I need. More experience. So I don't know if you guys can see, but I am defeating the marauders quicker without with using less of my health as I go on. So that's really good. Right, let's go this way. Copper. Yes. And then here is where you can see how many more rooms I have to go through to be done with this street or this node. Okay, so I'm going back this way. Right, I think I need to go one over. And I think I might have missed this one. Let's see. Yep. Awesome. Okay, let's see. Now we're going this way and down. Let's go down. Oh, I just remembered this is where you can see all the rooms that you have done and what you need to, where you need to go to finish. I forgot all about that. There we go. So there's another coffer. Hopefully, I will get some special gear. Let me see. It's called Beowulf gear drops. Hopefully, I can get one of those because those are helpful to have. So I only have one room left to finish this node with 3 stars. This room. There we go. All right. So, see, I've got 3 stars there. So, let's see what we got here. Yay. Okay, so let's check to see if I can go to the workshop. Nope, still can't build that. Let's try. Is there anything stock? Nope. 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 And I haven't gotten, it doesn't look like I've gotten any of the Beowulf gear yet. Which, that stinks. Oh well. Okay, so back to Street 1. Let's do Node 2. And this is the Beowulf gear that I'm hoping to get, but I don't think I will. Actually, maybe if I do this again, I could get it, because I think I'm supposed to be able to get it. Yeah, node 1. And here. Okay, so node 2. Here is. Map for node 2. That's the map for node 2. So you want to go to the boss as soon as you can and get that knocked out. So let's do that. All right. Node 2. We're gonna auto battle. That way we go in the room and it just automatically starts fighting when we see a marauder. So we're gonna go this way. Auto battle. Oh, I forgot to adjust my stats. We'll get to that. Okay. I go up. And then I should be able to go to the right after this. And that will be the boss. Okay, so this should be the boss. Yes. The whole point, you want to defeat him as soon as possible because you have to defeat him with at least 50% health. So the sooner you get him out of the way, the sooner you can finish the rest of the marauders. The easier it will be. Yeah. There we go. Level 2 reward. Stat points. Claim. Continue. You have to continue exploring because you've got to get 3 stars. Okay, so I'm going to go back because I did miss a room back here. I don't want to have to come back to it later. Okay. All right, now we're going back up again. Right, so we're going to go this way. Sorry, I turned on the sound. All right. So remember again, you can come here and see how far you've gone and what you still have to go. Close. So we're gonna go this way. Maybe we need to turn this. There we go. That's better. So I'm probably going to have to replay this node because it looks like I'm running out of health. I'm going to have to increase my adventurer stats and possibly build some gear to be able to get through this node with 3 stars. So, but that's okay. Yeah, see, I've fallen below the 50%. So I can finish it just so I can open up the chests and get more materials. But I am definitely gonna have to replay this node. Okay, let's go this way so we can finish this leg. may not even make it through. I'm running out of health. Excuse me, health really fast. Okay, so we are definitely done with that leg. We've got to go here to get this node. We've only two rooms left. Yeah, I've only got two rooms left here. Hopefully, I have enough health to do that. But nope, running out. Oh, so close. Yay. Okay. So I did finish the node without completely dying. But I dropped below 50%, so that's why I didn't get the 3 stars. So now what I need to do is go here and adjust my agility and intuition. Let's do agility though. Let's do all of it. Apply. You can always reset later. Also, I want to see if. Yes, I can. So this is going to give me. Should I craft? I think I need to do the helmet first. Belt. Boots. Can't even do that yet. What did I get in here? Okay. Yeah, let's do the health. Helmet, I mean. Actually, I think I need to do the belt.
can't do that yet. Deadly sulfur 21. Zero. Store. Let's go ahead and buy that. And then I can do the boots. Yep. The boots. Craft. Okay, so we're gonna put the boots on him. Equip. All right. Let's see. Okay, so now I need to go back and see if that helps. We're gonna play Node 2 again. Right. An auto battle. Notice we have a lot more health up here now. And remember, I want to get to the boss as soon as possible. Can always backtrack. There's the boss. Okay, now I need to continue so I can finish with and get the 3 stars. Yay. Oh, good. So I'm going to finish with more than 50, way more than 50%. So I'll be able to get that third star pretty easily here in just a few minutes. Last room. Woohoo! Okay, so there's that third star. Okay, let's go see what we got for defeating the boss. Good. Just making sure I didn't have any of the Beowulf gear. Okay, so I don't have any new points. Yeah. I need to get agility higher. Let me see. Workshop. Broken. Okay, so nope, don't have enough of those. Okay. Got what I got. Okay, so let's go ahead and try. The last node. Okay. Here we go. Real quick, I need to look at the map. Node 3. Okay, so this is where I'll start. And the boss is in one of these two places. So obviously, I'll know pretty quick if I can defeat the boss. Simple. Here we go. To the left, to the left. Auto battle. This should, let's hope this is the boss. Just get it done. Nope, it's not. Okay. Okay, if I go up one, two, so after this room, he'll be in the next room. This should be the boss. Yep. Get it done. Okay. Looks like it's time to upgrade my adventurer. But we're gonna just go ahead and finish this, hopefully with 3 stars. More. Now you notice as you go up and up through these nodes and rooms and streets, as you keep going further, the boss and the marauders obviously keep getting stronger and stronger. So just be aware of that, you're gonna have to go to your adventure and keep adding stat points to certain areas to make your adventurer stronger as well. Okay, so where am I going? Okay, here we go. We're gonna go this way first. Seven rooms to go. Oh, okay. Woohoo! Think I'm gonna make it. Woohoo, last one. All right. So that should have gotten me 3 stars. And then I can open this coffer. All this good stuff. Materials, more keys, of course. Claim. So you can. These numbers here, so you can go back and play each one of these nodes a total of 10 times in 24 hours and get more materials and things that you need or that you'll need later. I'm not going to do that right now. I was just trying to show you guys how to beat that street, and we did. Let's see what else we have.
Oh, good. Good, good. Okay, and now this guy has been upgraded, so I should have more health here. And 20 more stat points, and I'm gonna put that on. Think I'm gonna put it towards agility. Yeah. Apply. And let's see. Let's go to the workshop and see if there's any other. Ooh, I should be able to build that. It's gonna give me more health. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Craft. Then we're gonna go over here. Sweet. How did I get that? Oh, okay. There we go. Okay. So I think what I'm going to do is I am going to create on my Discord channel, which you will find an invite to that in the description of this video. I am going to go ahead and create a category for Dominion Ruins, and I'm going to put the link to the maps for all of the streets and where to find the boss in there, and then I'm also going to put this I'm not sure what it's called. It's a table that someone made, and it's got what nodes on each street that you can get drops for the special gear that the adventurer can get. That's gonna it's the bale of gear drops are way more powerful than what you can build in here, and it's gonna be this shiny gear right here. That's going to be way more powerful than anything you could build in the workshop. And so it's really important that if you can get those, you get them. They don't drop very often. And you're going to need at least one of these to, like, you're going to need this helmet or something. Just to be able to finish all of the nodes with 3 stars. You're not going to be able to finish if you don't get one. So, I'm going to put that in there too. Point being, follow the link to my Discord channel in the description. Join the Discord channel, and I'm going to have all of this stuff living in there for you to go back and review if you need to. So, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and I will be posting so I will do Street 3 probably tomorrow night, and I'll get that posted up for you. Okay, so I hope this is helping. See you guys later.